There's the slide from this side. So that huge pile of rock came down and is resting on the trail. Then the pile of rock up against the hillside here, all of that is badly fractured, and that's going to come down. So this is all unstable, and yet this is where the trail needs to go through.